It will be done.
I must do. I do not wish to be your enemy, but now is not the time for this. Rest.
Done anything. I'm fine, Vilana. It's not me he wants. I have to get you out before something bad happens. I don't want anyone else to be hurt.
Yes. All right. Let me out and I'll take you home.
The Darkspawn have your things. You can still get it all back if you're careful and clever. They're going to come back to check on you. You have to hurry. I don't know anything, but take this key. It opens a chest in the emissary's room. Maybe you'll find some answers there. I don't know. They're coming. You have to go. Find a way out of the mines. Please.
I can't just leave you. Serani, wait!
Of course. As you say. Yes.
I think I can help with that.
This contraption will allow us to quickly dispatch those darkspawn. Come on, we've no time to lose.
Yes. Of course.
That's mine! That thing has my things! It's got its sallow, clammy hands all over my doodads, touching my junk! No one touches Argrin's junk and lives!
Very well.
You're the Warden Commander. I would not have expected to meet you here. Did those bastards get you too? I was to help rebuild the Ferelden Wardens, just as you were. We were at Vigil's Keep less than a week when darkspawn came. I think I'm the only one left. The others are dead, or worse. There's no sense in regret. You must escape. The darkspawn have some kind of plan for you, and it cannot be good. But listen, there is a darkspawn here carrying a huge maul. He crushed my legs. He took my wedding ring. Please, Commander, slay him. Bring the ring to my wife, Nida, in Amaranthine. Tell her I died trying to make this world better. No, I will only slow you down. Please, do this for me. It is all I ask.
Yes.
The goons have taken over here.
Course.
him.
Allow me to say, Sir Dwarf, that you are a frightening force on the battlefield.
Is this a joke? I only let loose that time because I was surprised.
No, it was a compliment.
I don't get many of those.
I don't see why. Your skills are... Okay, yes. I think I do see why.
Thank you. very well.
Yes. I think I can help with that. I'll get on it.
Very well.
You are not supposed to be here. You are wrong. I have an arrangement with the creatures. I bring them supplies, they give me gold. No. All I care is that the Darkspawn honor our arrangement. Questioning them would be inadvisable. Very well. I see that you are in a bit of trouble and I am not heartless. But if you truly wish my help, I would suggest you escape this place as soon as you can. You return. Vigil's keep? That is the Grey Warden's keep near Amaranthine. Yes, I know it. If there is coin to be had, Armas will be there. We will meet again, if you survive this place. Go then. I will say nothing of you to the Darkspawn.
Thank you.
is she with that monster? We must get to her.
They're darkspawn. They'll head underground to the deep roads. They always do.
The home of the Children of Stone. Yes.
They say wardens can sense darkspawn, even deep beneath the ground. I would join the Grey Wardens. Give me the ability to hunt down these monsters in the deep. I am not afraid of death. I will pledge my service to you in exchange for the powers your order can grant. What say you? Mas Sirenas. Shall we go then? I've had enough of this place.
Yes.
Unfortunate. No, it is lost to us now. There is no point in returning, Uther. Your former comrades are impressive. They will be difficult to convince. No, Uther. I will fulfill my promise to you. All is not lost yet. Come. We must prepare for battle.
Anderan Atishan, travelers. Do not be startled. We only wish to be about our way.
Marin?
Valana! Well, well, this is certainly a surprise. You traveling with...
humans, yes. Believe me, the irony does not escape me, clanmate.
We are no longer your clan, Valana.
They were my closest friends, but not all of my clan.
Valana was exiled. She does not have a clan. We...
Stop. I do not wish to speak of this. Marin, the others who left with me, they are dead. And Serani is gone, taken by the Darkspawn.
Thank you, whoever you are. You have my gratitude. Ilshay warned her not to go with you, Valana. You see what you brought on her?
Then tell Ilshay that she was right. Oh, I can see her smug...
Ilshay has passed on. You know nothing but hatred. The clan is better off without your poison. A human is willing to defend you? This speaks volumes, Valana. Ah, we've lingered too long. Andrul, guide your path, Valana.
Do not make a fuss over me. Let us be on our way.
Yes.